Touch is a critical aspect of interpersonal communication, such as a friendly introduction to a new colleague, expressing love to a family member, or comforting a friend. A major challenge in the field of haptics is how to provide meaningful and realistic sensations that are similar to what is relayed during social touch interactions such as these. With a stronger understanding of the parameters involved in imitating human touch, we can develop wearable haptic devices for mediated social touch or communication between a human and robot. This research, done in collaboration between Stanford University and the University of Southern California, focuses on investigating social haptic illusions for tactile stroking. We focus on creating a stroking sensation on the arm similar to what is often used for calming and comforting touch. This type of touch is difficult to replicate with haptics because it involves lateral movement over a large workspace. Instead of developing a complex mechanical system that would need to move along this entire workspace, we evaluated the use of haptic illusions via two previously developed devices. The first device uses an array of voice coil actuators to apply sequential, discrete, normal indentation. The second haptic device uses an array of motors to rotate tactors that apply discrete lateral skin slip. Both of these devices create the illusion of a continuous stroking sensation, even though the stimuli are being provided by multiple points of contact, instead of one single contact point that physically moves along the skin. We conducted a user study with 20 participants to compare these two actuation techniques and determine how many contact points are necessary to maintain the illusion. The participants felt stimuli provided by both devices and were asked to rate the continuity and pleasantness of the sensations. For each trial, we randomly varied the number of contact points that were used to apply the stimuli. We found that the motor device was perceived as more continuous than the voice coil device, but that the voice coil device was perceived as more pleasant. We also found that the continuity increased as the number of contact points increased until there were 4 contact points, and then there was no significant difference as the number of contact points increased. The participants' comments in the post-study survey corroborate these results. While participants may have a slight preference for the voice coil device, the motor device is able to create a noticeable continuous stroking sensation similar to human touch. In summary, we found that incorporating lateral motion increases the perceived continuity of the stroking sensation, and that only 4 contact points are needed to effectively create this sensation. These results can help aid haptic designers in the development of future wearable haptic devices that are smaller in size and require less power for unobtrusive, private, and effective social communication.